Hello there guys, Daniel here, and back with another stop-motion commentary where you get to hear me talk for 2 minutes. Anyway, so this is the Star Wars D23 trailer in Lego, and interesting enough, I actually made this a while ago, actually. I was making this more around the time of, like, near Rise of Skywalker's release, maybe even before that. But then, you know, life came around, and, like, you know, I still had to have some unfinished things in here, but... And, you know, then the release of Rise of Skywalker passed. And then, of course, came May 4th of this year. I decided, why not just release it then? Because you already show a bunch of different amazing moments from Star Wars, so might as well just post it then. So just finished it up over a weekend, and then here we are now. And then, another interesting thing about the stop motion was there was a lot of Star Wars characters I needed that I did not have, so that's why you may notice a few custom, you know, Mace Windus and Anakins in there. And... also a few effects, you know, kind of do some homemade effects. Yeah, like that BB-8 there, that, like, I didn't have a BB-8, and it kind of looks like, so, kind of looks like a Google browser BB-8, but. Alright, so yeah, some things may not look the best, but hey, use what you got. And it was fun to recreating some different iconic Star Wars scenes here and there. Oh yeah, the ships there. Oh yeah, Star Destroyers, had to copy a whole bunch of Star Destroyers, because obviously I can't go and buy, you know, 10,000 Star Destroyers. Oh yeah, the explosion, I had to redo that, and the second explosion definitely looked a lot better. Oh yeah, this part was fun. I actually played the lightsaber fight in slow motion to get the choreography just right. Which, for now, my recreation stop motion, I'm starting to do that a lot more. Oh yeah, now we're getting to the part that I actually made this video for. Oh yeah! Dark Rey, God love it. Star Wars. Duel the Fades, I mean, The Rise of Skywalker. And that's the end of the video, so thank you so much for watching this video, and hope you enjoy this commentary. And, oh yeah, Ray came out in December, that was a little thing I added in later. Anyways, thank you all for watching, and happy Revenge of the 5th. At least it is when I'm recording this. Bye!